When life leaves you high and dry, I'll be at your door tonight if you need help. If you need help.
Okay, I'm gonna go back to the video with Tilly. What's up, Tilly? She's excited today. So lately, she's been going on some car rides. I'm gonna show you a picture in a minute. But she loves car rides. And so, we also walked her lately with her leash. And like every time when I move the leash, she like be like, "You wanna go? Let's go." Okay. I'm not gonna fool around right now. Where are you going? Chuck's going out by the front door to watch everybody play outside.
You're so excited, aren't you? Wagging the tail.
Yeah, so now since it's getting warmer out here, she is starting to shed more. As you can see on the carpet, we literally cleaned it a few days ago, and now it is again. Further. But otherwise, yeah. Take care of it. Your feet. And if your well is empty, nothing will prevent me.
Just sniffing around.
Yeah, look at our grass. It's green. Hey, Tilly, what's that?
Where's she going? Is that a leaf? What is that? Tilly, come here. I'll play with the ball.
And like that, I know the video was a little bit shorter. Not too much really happened. A few pictures of Tilly here and there, and a car ride. Well, she's been doing car rides, but I just never got a picture of her. But as right now, it's just me and her in bed. So what's been happening once in a while, she'll get up from bed and go into the other bedroom and lay in there on one of the beds, but we've been trying to get her to stay sleeping with me, so I decided to bring her a toy in here so she could play with it. So now she will stay with me, even though she's going to be chewing on it for a while. I think she'll eventually will fall asleep because I found her on the couch not too long ago sleeping. What are you doing? Other guys, that's it. I hope you watched the video where she went on a walk. Pretty good walk. That was not edited. That just was random uploaded. So, otherwise, that's basically it. So, thanks for watching. If you haven't already subscribed, and I'll see you guys next episode. Oh, wait, also one more thing I forgot to let you know. Before I end the video, there's not going to be a vlog with Tilly for a little while. I'd say for about maybe another week. Because there's something going on and I'm not going to be here at my dad's house, so I can't really record videos with her. So, yeah. You play the toy. Play your toy. Oh, yeah, now you want it. Mm-hmm. All right, see you guys later.